To save a post as a draft, you need to be in your assignment. Have your assignment all set. Click on the drop-down arrow to the right. You can choose Schedule to set a date for your assignment to go live, or Save Draft to go in later and assign. It appears at the top as a saved post. Later on, to go ahead and assign the draft, click on Saved Posts, click on the assignment, go down to the bottom right, and click Assign. Then go ahead and choose Assign. The post is now in the stream.